in a world where we have basketball legends like Michael Jordan and Kobe Bryant, one man believes he's the greatest basketball legend that ever lived.
Yeah, pretty much the talk of the court, and you'll pretty much see why. That's why they pay me the big bucks. My boy, what's up, Doc? What are you doing? You ready to play today? Let's do it. Yeah, my dad's pretty good. That's kind of where I get it from. He almost made varsity back in high school. I didn't even get to that point in my life, so it's pretty much my idol.
Me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me.
Whatever Flip says, it sucks.
Although Flip comes out every single day, he has yet to be invited to play in one game.
Probably gonna go in any minute now.
Flip will, in fact, not be going in the game.
I got assigned to Flip's case after he got charged for assaulting a parent at a KB basketball game.
Hit in my tummy boxes, but when it out, she a silly how.
Yeah, the reason I didn't go pro, I had a pretty bad fall. It's pretty traumatic. I scraped my knee out pretty bad. I don't know if you can really tell. It's a pretty gnarly scar I've got here on my shin.
But despite his almost career-ending injury, he still goes out every day to make his dad proud.
I haven't talked to him in about 5 years. He's been in prison. He says he can't receive letters, so that's a little weird, but the whole reason I'm out here, if I can make a three-pointer, I know it'll make him proud.
But Flip has no plans on giving up and will continue to work hard every day.